County detectives investigating after suspects reportedly stole from Claxton Elementary School. School officials say they got it all on camera.
The suspects going into elementary school property early Friday morning, taking thousands of dollars worth of donated landscaping equipment. WATE 6 On Your Side's reporter spoke with Claxton's principal. She said the supplies were placed outside to keep freshly waxed floors dry.
Tells me that the supplies were put outside behind this closed fence and closer to that pavilion. But not only were the items put behind a closed fence, they were also put in plain sight of security cameras.
It's very frustrating. We want our students to be very proud of their school campus, and so we take a lot of pride in that. We have really worked hard to make sure that this campus looks great for our students.
Jennifer Coleman, the Claxton Elementary principal, furious anyone would steal from children. Coleman says all of the landscaping items donated from Home Depot on Skaw Road stolen over the weekend. Custodians the first to notice something wasn't right.
They were walking around and realized that the material was gone.
Looking at surveillance video, school staff knew the suspects had scouted the area before going back to steal.
Security cameras are wonderful. I'm not sure how schools could operate without those. So we are very thankful to have that because it will definitely give the sheriff's department a heads up on finding out who stole the items.
All the items donated to brighten up the campus, add picnic tables, remulch the play areas. Some of the mulching already completed, but the theft only creating a hiccup in the plan.
We are going to make sure that we're not going to let it get us down. We're just going to continue to move forward, and we will try to do whatever we need to do to make sure the campus is beautiful by the time kids start.
The principal says that during the school year, the campus is very safe. No one has access to the property unless going through the front office first, and everything is locked. Reporting at Claxton Elementary, Kirstie Crawford, WATE 6 On Your Side.
All right, Kirstie, thank you. The surveillance video reportedly shows the suspect stealing the items in 2 hours and 45 minutes. The video has been turned over now to the Anderson County Sheriff's Office. And as soon as we find out who the suspects are, of course, we're going to let you know.
Thank goodness for that video.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, we'll keep up with that for you. Well,